Cainiao Network, the logistics arm of China's Alibaba Group, officially opened its first smart logistics hub at Liege Airport in Belgium on Monday. The smart hub, the largest of its kind in Europe, is a key part of the agreement concluded in 2018 between the Alibaba Group and the Belgian government to join the Global Electronic World Trade Platform initiative, which aims to lower barriers to global trade for small and medium-sized businesses via e-commerce. Construction of the smart hub started in late 2019. It offers a new direct connection for Belgian traders to new markets. The 30,000 square meter facility is divided into two parts: a 12,000 square meter air cargo station for the rapid transit of goods for both export and import between the airside and the landside of the airport, and an 18,000 square meter parcel sorting center that organizes parcels according to their destinations across Europe. The facility is equipped with the latest digital technologies and designed to streamline terminal operation services by digitizing the flow of goods between China and the European bloc.
可以看到有不同的位置有很多的条码，那么我们在进行具体的提货操作的时候，为了使我们的货物实时可以追踪到，它会首先在这里直接扫描，立刻生成提取一个现在的货物的提货任务列表，然后所有的货物会在列表里面一个逐个扫描，然后逐个重仓。
The e-app for us is very important for our activity because it means that e-commerce is now a key part of our business. About 20% of our business is made over e-commerce. And with China, with this international hub, this European hub, we are going to play a key role all over the world about the e-commerce.
Over the previous months, Cainiao, together with local partners, has recruited more than 200 local people to work at the facility. The project is expected to create 900 jobs when it reaches full scale. Cainiao plans to construct additional facilities in Liege in the future. Founded in 2013, the Cainiao Network is a global industrial internet company and the official parcel tracking platform of the Alibaba Group.